happened when it happened.
Yeah.
Turn that into a whole song.
So I can do that? I can do that. Yeah. I just thought it was
a drop for the commercial that we're going to run, but we want to turn it into a whole song and promote that.
Okay.
Turn it into a whole. Man, ASAP. Like, ASAP, bro. The sooner the better, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, we like what you're doing. So, like, you know, we're going to go ahead and move forward and just get the ball rolling for you, man. You know what I'm saying? You know,
I got you, though.
You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, we finna plug you in all the way. Radio, everything. Everything. And you know, the world getting back over, so we about to start doing shows.
You know, that's his radio station. Remember what Brooklyn was working at, where they used to be spending it on.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was okay. So, you know, we've been playing your music. Yeah. You feel me? Shit, it's been like 2 years now.
That's exactly what it's been.
It's been 2 years since we've been spinning your joint. And you know, hey, it's crazy how things happen, but it's all about timing.
That's right. We got light.
You know what I'm saying? So, God is good, bro.
We starting a show over here every Friday.
Show for the Power.
We on 98.5 every Saturday.
That's tour?
You know what time?
On 98, we on 8 to 10. On 104, we on Friday from 9 to 11.
We trying to lock it
in. Starting this Friday.
What the other bitches shows you want some nervous?
Young 7, make a splurge.
Like you ain't heard it?
Nah, this ain't it.
Mm-hmm.